Fuck that thing.
I think that's the last one.
I pray to any holy deity that it is. I will not do another jet ski, piece of shit.
Future frenzy.
Is this where we get a bazooka?
No.
When do we get a bazooka?
After we defeat this dude.
Cool! So I can go shoot people.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot his sister. What's her name again?
Coco.
Penny. Where's Penny from?
Inspector Gadget.
Oh, yeah.
Voiced by number 5.
And the Proud Family. Well, Penny's from the Proud Family, but... Do I really need these?
No.
Okay.
If you
want to
get an extra life, then not really.
Ah! No! What is that?
The camera.
It shoots lasers?
Force field?
Why? How? Why would a camera need a force field?
You don't destroy it.
But it's fun to destroy it. Like the box. I destroy this box, and I get stuff out of it. Fuck this camera, and I continue. Okay. Try this. And I broke them all. And what does this do?
Take you to the next part of
this
level.
Hey. Alright. I'll take that. And I'll take these. God damn it. I hate that fucking crawl. Why does he crawl so fucking slowly? Mm-hmm. Echo, Echo, come with me. Never mind. How far do you go? Thank you. Bye-bye. Oh. What? What the hell?
It means death. It means go.
What the fuck is that? I'll take all these. I got an extra life. Nope. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Did I lose Akwaku?
Yeah.
When did I lose him?
You were hit by the man with the electric.
Oh. Thought I hit him. Camera? No camera. Camera? Yeah, I'll just let you do you.
I like to hit the TNT box.
I figured that would have just got rid of the both of them, but... How you doing? Goodbye. Well, that worked.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye! Mine. Two.
Yeah, you jump on the green thing and it sends you over.
Hello, friend.
You want to do the,
Do what?
Exactly.
Yeah, you might want to tell me things before the other things happen. What?
Yeah, it vaporizes you.
It kissed my ass. Fuck you. Okay. I'll take all these. Okay. There we go. I'll take these. Let's turn back. Okay, I know what I'm supposed to do.
Just that. Hey, look, a bonus stage.
Then what do I do with him?
You just try and hop on his head.
Like that?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go do a bonus stage. Oh, apparently I'm supposed to do the double jump here. I fell.
Yes, you did.
Try it again. I'm getting mad at this game now. Again, remember, I said I was good at it, and I hated it.
Now that they remade it and changed a lot of the
controls.
Controls?
Yes.
And the feeling of the game. Everyone sucks at it!
Fuck this thing. Thank you.
Double jump and...
Well, I did double jump. I did spin, but he didn't like me.
You don't have to do it if you don't want to.
I'm trying to jump across and I couldn't do it. Fuck that thing. Excuse me, I just want this. Can I crawl under it?
Yep. Now you have to jump.
Fuck. I touched the side. This game hates me, and I hate it. Excuse me. Fuck that. Now you wonder why I hate this game. I'll take these. And that. And it should be on the way. Why am I trying anymore? Am I supposed to jump on it, or am I just supposed to let it spin me?
You're just not supposed to let it spin you.
So then I just keep walking. My god, it actually worked! Yeah, I don't trust that thing. Hello, sir.
Goodbye, sir.
Mother. I have to be quiet because your mother is sleeping. My god. Grumble, grumble, grumble.
Right, 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 right.
Grumble, 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 damn it. Fuck this thing. Fuck this thing. I'm gonna go break a small baby in half.
Okay.
Sound good?
Okay.
You want some meat? Or however, gonna have to beep that out now.
Not really.
God damn it.
If Ray Willie Johnson can throw a toy baby at the wall, we can make this joke.
Make a lot of jokes, though.
What's the one that you just did?
I know, making sure.
Tomb Raider.
Ha ha ha. Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider is a better fucking game than this one. Not just because you get to stare at Laura Croft's ass.
And her boobs.
But it was just better gameplay in general.
I can basically stab your eye out.
Exactly. Better gameplay, though. Fuck this beetle. What is this? Do I drown in the water?
Yeah, you drowned in the water.
Why?
Because apparently bandicoots can't swim.
They can jump. Apparently they're like marsupials. What are you?
He was a mummy.
In a spike casket or something. Hello. Go away. Thank you. Excuse me. Excuse me. I need this. I need up here. Why didn't he drown?
His head is above the water.
I'm gonna say, will you come after me? Yes, you will. Okay, fuck off. What the fuck is this?
The shield person that they brought back from, you have to jump. Double jump.
Yeah, because then that happens.
Mm-hmm.
This is the bonus stage already.
Yeah.
I'm taking it. If I don't fall off. Hopefully this one goes better than the last one. Don't punch this one, or don't jump across?
Don't jump across. Because when you get the bazooka, you can get these easily.
Yeah. Can I just,
body slam?
There we go. How? How? I don't really trust these things. Fuck that shit. I want that one at least. And fuck the rest of these.
Okay.
Hey, I'm not gonna kill myself for stupid crap. It is a bonus stage, but I'm not gonna kill myself for stupid crap.
But you don't lose a life.
I know.
But yeah, when you get the bazooka...
Okay.
These things become easier.
I want to say, why doesn't the beetle drown in the water?
He flies.
Face planted. Yay! No wonder he has brain damage. Ow. You prick. Why doesn't he drown?
It's tall enough.
Well, I'd turn the camera if I could, but... Okay. Oh! Shit!
You drowned.
Yeah, no, just... Damn it.
I'm sorry!
Fuck your games. Fuck Crash Bandicoot, I'd rather play Spyro.
That's coming out soon, yeah.
I'd rather play that. Fuck off, Christ. Goddamn beetle. Fuck you, beetle. Fuck you. Fuck these stairs. Fuck that guy. Fuck this.
Get a life back.
Come on. Come on. I just want to jump on your head, you prick.
You want me to do this one?
No, I got it. Eventually. Give me that.
I just like the fact the beetles are shiny.
They put detail into it. That's good. I don't know what he did.
He just fucked.
Yeah, he jumped up and hit me. He's not supposed to jump.
No, he's not.
What did I tell you about your games? They fucking suck and they hate me.
And they're glitchy as hell. That's why I like them so much.
Why didn't a tornado make a whirlpool? Go off. I want that. Fuck you. Fuck this. Fuck that. Mine. Get out of the water. Oh my god, I got a gem. Crystal, whatever. Take this. Oh, look, another shield man. I still want to know why it's not making a whirlpool in the water. Okay, but...
it just glitches through you.
Yeah. What does the box do?
It makes the metal boxes on the other side actually become metal.
Yeah, so I can jump up here and not die.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Where am I going? Okay. I'm going crazy.
Boing, boing, boing.
Mine. Go away, water. Excuse me. You can go fuck yourself. You too, Beetle. Fuck you, Beetleborg. Didn't anyone else remember that?
Beetleborg?
Yeah, Beetleborgs. Off-brand Power Rangers.
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
You might want to hit that.
That one?
Yeah. Did you hit it?
Yep. Oh, look, Spike Ash.
When is this level gonna end?
Never.
TNT floats.
How does it float? I mean, granted, it's in a wooden box, but still, you figured all the powder in it would make it sink.
As well as wet, so it wouldn't pretty much detonate.
Yeah. I swear to fucking God, there's nitro around the corner. Beetle should have hit that nitro. Like that. Let me out of here. Oh, thank God. Fuck that. Whee! Ah!